as always, and do not forget to subscribe, like, share, and press the bell icon to get notifications for all my latest videos. Fighting with COVID is still not over, so please wear masks and maintain social distance when you're out. When you come back home, please wash your hands and sanitize yourselves. Stay healthy, stay safe. So let's get into today's video. Some of the things we do know, however, what are downright is mind-blowing. I have collected some of the most amazing facts about space. So next time, when you look up to the stars, you will be ever more wowed by what you're looking at. If you have not seen my previous videos, please check out by searching Fun Facts by Snoopy Albina. So let's continue to learn more about the Earth. The Earth's diameter distance straight through the middle measures a huge 12,800 kilometers, making it the fifth largest planet in our solar system. Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune are even bigger than the Earth. Are you ready for the next one? So let's go for it. The Earth is the only planet in our solar system known to support life. This is because it has the two very important things that living creatures required to survive: lots of oxygen and lots of water. And also, its distance from the sun means it's not too hot and not too cold for creatures to live on too. This is the last one for today. Earth's atmosphere is hugely important for sustaining life. The atmosphere is a huge blanket of gases. Mostly oxygen and nitrogen are wrapped around the Earth, protecting our planet from the sun's strong rays. At the same time, the atmosphere helps keep the Earth's temperature comfortable for living beings, and it protects us from meteors too. There's a lot to wonder about space. The fact is, we don't know all the answers about it. We know it's vast and beautiful, but we are not really sure how vast or how beautiful for that matter. Thank you for watching me today, and until I see you in the next video, it's bye from Fun Facts by Snoopy Albina. Bye friends!